Hi, this video is about how to delete a YouTube playlist from your iPhone. Do you have an old playlist on YouTube that you want to get rid of? Sometimes you want to start fresh and delete a playlist that you don't use anymore. Now you can do it quickly and easily right from your iPhone. Stay tuned and I'll show you the exact steps for how to delete a YouTube playlist from your iPhone. Here's my iPhone screen with all the icons. First, you've got to download the Create a Studio app, which you can get from the iTunes store. Once you've installed it, you just tap on the icon. First, you'll come to your dashboard showing your analytics and the recent videos. Tap this icon at the top, tap playlists. Now you see a list of all your playlists. The one at the top is the most recent one that I've added, so I'm gonna select that one. Playlist is empty because I didn't add any videos to it. I'm gonna tap the pencil icon, which is the edit icon. Here's the title of my playlist, and here's a description of my playlist. And now I'll just tap Delete Playlist. Are you sure you want to delete YouTube mobile tutorials? Tap Delete Playlist. And now you can see that the playlist is gone from my list of playlists.
That's it. Now you know how to delete a YouTube playlist right from your iPhone. If you want to know how to share your playlist from your mobile device, click the card icon above or click the link in the description below. If you want to receive more video tutorials like this one every week, please subscribe to my channel and check out the other videos in my playlists. Click this image to download my video upload checklist. You'll learn the 10 things that you need to do before going live with your video on YouTube.